Okay, what do we got? Zora metal. We can only use them. Well, that's not bad because they're both equally leveled. I would assume. I wonder how it will taste. Let's make the Zora excited, or at least mildly impressed. My mic wires just suddenly started tangling up. Hold on. Now, I haven't used Sidon in a while. I wonder if I can remember how to use him. So what's the time now? We got 2 seconds? Alright, I don't want you standing around, Big Daddy. Okay, where, what's where, who's where, who,
You get to wash me, who? You little penguin?
I'm here, sir.
Hold on! Now, how did you get to the base? Hearts on one hit, and we're trying to.
Look on. You're close.
Yeah. How did he heal up, by the way? So hit the weak point, pal. Is there anybody here to stop these monsters at all? Or no?
Like that.
Oh, okay, here's Zora. Never mind. And you can go.
Sister. Okay, Sally.
Fucking stop your shit already, all right? Dodged it, thank you. Where these monsters are fucking coming from. Uh-oh. Oh, let's get our health back.
I cannot fail.
Thank you. Now, you are mortar-based, and he is fire-based. I don't see why you're having a problem. Yeah, he's supposed to be there, isn't he? God. Thank you. I'm trying to progress this thing. Can't fucking see anything.
Hang on.
I totally dodged that, by the way. In the hell do I only have 47 knockouts?
Look this way.
Thank you. Could you seriously fuck off, guys? I'd really, really appreciate it.
Onward! Such potential.
At least I can aim it right. Wizrobes have become absolutely nothing. Can you please explain to me why I'm not leveling up by any stretch of the imagination? I mean, can you get out of the fucking corner? Thank you! It's the same question that I'm asking when it comes down to the specials. Why am I not getting any specials here? There's one!
We must not fail!
Serious, bro. How about the one I was attacking originally? He's still not leveling up. Alright, I'm losing faith in humanity now. All the big enemies he's defeating and he's not leveling up. They're 56s, he's 30-something, or 40-something.
Too much heat!
Are you fucking kidding me with you? Yeah, because Moblins did that in the game.
Hang on.
Dude. Yeah, I'm dodging. Fuck you. Okay? Hey, we got to 100 knockouts. He's still not leveling up.
Thank you.
No? Still no, huh? Dude, if I'm fucking dodging it, please explain to me why you're hitting me. I cannot stand fighting Taluses, I really can't. They're the absolute fucking worst. Giant rocks that don't take any damage whatsoever, so you have to just keep striking at their gigantic rock body while you're dodging, and somehow they're still hitting. The smoke is hitting, I guess. Forever to get their rock exposed, and then once you do, it's not enough damage. Fucking button mashing. And she's not leveling up either. What are you doing? Stop doing that. Like, there's no reason to have the flurry rush at all because it never gets triggered. They're about 8 levels beneath the enemy. Why are they having a hard time leveling up? It's not making any sense to me. And again, they only have like 100 knockouts. This should be fun. If she had the ability to upgrade her damage in midair. How long this has been taking. It's been going on for almost 15 minutes. Now again, we're just gonna do this. For this video, then we'll do another one for another video, and that's gonna be it for today. Tomorrow we'll go back to the long stuff. I mean, if we finish the expert thing, we're just gonna get into the last main storyline mission. And that'll be it. I mean, then I can go back to... I can go back to finishing up my switch through of Divinity Original Sin 2. Yeah, I knew this was gonna be fun. I know how that didn't count. I thought I definitely got hit there. I'm not gonna bullshit you. When I think I got hit, I think I got hit. Up when we didn't need it anymore. Thanks. I mean, you always could use level ups, but shit in an ice cream scoop, it came a little late. They're in the 50s now. We're in the Rockies. So that's good. I'll be back for the other one, whatever the other one is. I'll see you then.